What up, it's your boy King Down 225 coming at you with another reaction video. So hit that like, subscribe, become part of the kingdom. Man, I came across this video and it had me thinking about a lot of things. I keep telling y'all ladies out here, the path that you on is gonna lead to something you don't really want. Men gonna benefit in the end. If this thought life, this 304 lifestyle prevail. See, think about this, because this is the point of this video. Was her job right or wrong for this? Nurse gets fired after co-workers were caught watching her OF videos at work. You can't have it both ways. You can't have your cake and eat it too. You can't dip your foot in here and then want to be over here. It don't co-mingle. Now, if you do want to co-mingle and you one day you decide you want to legalize sex work, it's only going to benefit men. Yeah, you'll get a lot of money, but then you're going to suffer through the same thing a large majority of sex workers before the invention of OFN faced, the aging out process. That money don't last forever, and you stuck with that scarlet letter. And most companies don't want to feel it. I mean, you can't be doing that and then come over here. Then they get mad because you got fired because you're a teacher. Like, I don't really want my son teacher to be no OF model. Sorry if that make me old school. Like, you can do you free. I don't care. I might even go subscribe. All right, there you go. Support. But I don't want you teaching. I don't want you teaching the next generation. But let's get to the video. I ain't see it. Y'all can't have it both ways. Your cake and eat it too. I won't be all that model. I won't be able to parade and monetize my body if you can't comment on my body. I feel oppressed. Oh, I can't work a job because no, you can't. You can't. That go for men too. Men know this. Man, you can't do this and do that. You got to choose, bro. You can't be in and out the game. Halfway in the game is a dead nigga. Let's get to the video. If you out on the porch, you out the porch. You can't have it both ways.
So, before I start, there might be some new people here. If you're new, we all know my main income is OF. I'm in the adult industry, okay? Well, I work a PRN job in nursing homes, in four different nursing homes in the tri-state area. They will text me like, hey, do you want to work? Can you work? And I'll be like, yes or no, okay? Been doing this for over a year and a half for these same four nursing homes. Well, I get a text from one of them yesterday asking if I want to work today. And I was like, I had plans, but if you're really that low staffed, yes, I will come in. Of course I will. So, I don't know whether to laugh or cry right now. I clock in. And this lady I've never seen before, she was like, are you Jalen? And I was like, yeah. And she was like, you need to come in my office. I was like, okay. And I thought for sure it was going to be like a COVID test or something along those lines.
Oh, everybody know that fight, that moment you about to get fired. Everybody know it. Oh, it's a person I ain't never seen before. All of a sudden here, I wonder why. Okay. All
right. Lines. Oh no. She closed the door. I walked in, she closed the door, and she was like, I gotta let you go. And I was like I was waiting for her to tell me why she was letting me go. Like, she didn't say anything. So I was like, for what? Like, why are you letting me go? And she said, it came to my attention of what your main income is and what you do online and how you're this big social media person. At that moment, I was already rolling my eyes. I was like, here we fucking go. Okay? So,
this is what really pisses me off, bro. Even black people have to accept, like, certain things in order to be acceptable in society. Oh, you got to look a certain way, black person. Yeah. Then we complain, like, why we can't be ourselves. Like, no! But a SEX worker, like, I'm not supposed to look at her as I'm supposed to look at her as I look at every other woman. Like, it's levels to this shit. I feel like I'm disrespecting a woman who don't choose to go the easy route and sell her body to a woman who do. Like, that's not a comparison to me. Because to me, it's like, plenty of niggas can sell dope. It's hard as fuck to be a nigga like me who ain't never touched dope, destroyed my community to make no ends. I had to actually go out here and hustle and work. To me, it's all a dope boy, nigga. Yeah, that shit hard. Your rewards is death or jail. But the dope boy, like, man, that's easy, bro, to cause destruction in your family. It's easy to go out there and sell your body. It's easy. I don't give a fuck what nobody say, bro. Oh, I ain't got no money. I don't know what to eat. I'm going. Don't get me started, bro. So, I don't, like, I respect all hustlers. I know a whole bunch of professionals. I have nothing but the utmost respect. I know the dangers. I know it ain't easy. Just like the dope game, I know it ain't easy. Fast money come with a lot of different shit that you got to deal with. I know. But it's always the easy path. Oh, I'm a cute little girl. Easy way I could do. It's hard to say, man, I'm gonna buckle down and go to school for 7 years and get my reward at the end of the race. It's easy to go down that path and be like, man, I know, but man, I got 6-7 G's in my pocket tonight. Live fast, die young. Let me let this video continue. I went all shit and ran it.
She said, I knew about your occupation a couple months ago, but you weren't really that big, so it wasn't really a big deal to me, and I can't really fire somebody for doing what you do, and basically is what she said. Her words. I can't fire somebody for doing what you do. Then she proceeded to say that, you know, it wasn't a big deal a couple months ago when she found out because no one was talking about it. Well, I guess every time that I've been working lately, that the CNAs and the nurses have been talking about me at the nurse's station while I'm in a patient's room. Okay, well, I'm old.
I gotta tell you, from all the stories I hear, from the ladies who work at nursing homes, it is true. Ain't it weird? Women always talk about this, don't want to discuss this shit. Ain't it weird that a majority of the employees at nursing homes are usually women and gay dudes, and they always talking about each other and not liking each other at the nursing home? Man, I ain't got to talk. Go look at the internet. Let other nurses tell you. It's always Miss, it's always John. He good, I'm like, man, bro. But I, who had worked at a job with nothing but men, would say it is the best, most efficient job I have ever had, because I don't want to say it was distractionless, but let's be clear, it was distractionless. Like, all we had to do was focus on work and getting the hell out of there.
Always doing care on somebody. They're at the nurse's station, looking at my Instagram, looking at my Twitter, looking at my site. Like, they paid for my site so they all could see and look at the nurse's station while they're on the clock, okay? And she said that she can't have that happening every time that I work, so she has to let me go. Like, girl, did you just hear yourself? These women are literally taking your time that you pay them for, sitting at the nurse station, buying my stuff, looking at my socials, while I'm in a room doing care, but I'm the problem and I get let go?
Oh yeah, you're a distraction.
Okay.
So, fuck out of here.
Oh, this is what she said. Her main reason for letting me go is because they need a job more than I do.
Exactly. Exactly. That's, man, that's practical. Real talk. Man, if you're a distraction, this is what you choose to do, bro. This is the life you live. Man, this your boy King Dial 225, another reactionary video. Hit that like, subscribe, become part of the kingdom. God damn.